friends, how are you all? I hope you all fit and fine. I hope you have done the previous work. Today I will teach you a new alphabet. Which alphabet is this? H. H for horse. H for hen. H for horn. H for horse. H for hen. And H for horn. Now I will show you how to write alphabet H in your writing book. Okay? Let's start. First, you will trace on dot, make a standing line, sleeping line, and another standing line. H for horse. Make a standing line, sleeping line, another standing line. H for horse. Make a standing line, sleeping line, another standing line. H for horse. Standing line, sleeping line, another standing line. H for horse, standing line, sleeping line, and another standing line. H for horse, standing line, sleeping line, and another standing line. H for horse. Okay, now here is a dot. So you will first make a standing line like this, then make a sleeping line, and make another standing line. H for horn. Make a standing line, sleeping line, and another standing line. H for hen. Standing line, sleeping line, and another standing line. H for horse. Standing line, sleeping line, and another standing line. H for horn. Okay, same way you will do in your writing book. Okay, students, bye, take care.